the face is actually casting better light than the body itself, which is really nice.
Yeah.
And that iridescent, you kind of get a flash across the center of the face. So very successful. And the less dense cross-hatching as well, not the more dense one, is definitely the right decision.
Yeah, it's nice to have the signature, but it's subtle, but it really helps to make the face come to life.